Our garage came with these three shelves, and I made this one to go in between, which really helps for storing more shoes. So I made another one out of pallet wood to go here, but out of shelving brackets. So instead of buying some, I'll just go and make some. I think this scrap will be just enough for two shelf brackets. I already have the right cut positions for that saw blade marked on that gear for this type of joint, and this is actually cutting in real time, but that's boring, so let's play that a little bit faster. I'll cut it into individual shelf brackets before gluing. It's easier that way. A bit more organized now, another honeydew project done. And they're quite a bit stiffer than the cheap metal ones I used for the other shelf.